Little Miss Popcorn Man, how's it going? And everyone comes about. Floodgates open. Kobe's here, how's it going? All right, now I'm just kind of warming up. Domo all caps, thank you for this hub. You have no money. This is a free show. I'm just kind of drawing, warming up right now. I want to start working on another sticker, but I don't know quite what to draw just yet, or whom I should draw. You guys know which stickers I've already done. As a refresher, let's actually bring that up. We got these three done. Whoops. And we need more characters. So, DaBaby, y'all killing me. So right now I'm just kind of like getting my hands about me for drawing. It was you who tweeted the little madness characters running around the screen. It's just cute. It's just precious. Also, Commandant de Benthanol, I appreciate you hosting. The auditor would be cool, but I feel like he'd be too easy to draw, so... let's just toy around with some designs, like, because if we put him in a square, I don't know, is that, like, not dynamic enough? He's just standing there, you know? He's just fucking wretched looking. How's it going, brand new viewer? To be bammed. To be blammed. Phobos. Have him dripping. Oh, what, like put shoes down here? That only he gets? Okay. But you know what? These don't have to be like, we can make another gem. Just saying. Oh, torture, actually. Actually, he'd have to get like an extra large square. Actually, I really like this idea of torture. something like that. In fact, we figured it out. Thanks, gang. We solved the case. Well, like, yeah, what I'm thinking though, this kind of has me a little excited, is like, okay, so, get the fuck out of here, I don't need you anymore. We got him right here, and what we can do is make Torture Square, like, that big. You know, and then, like, Fobs, and then Auditor right here. And we might even be able to put like an A, like a Zoldat and a fucking guy. But like, yeah, what I'm thinking is like we put the torture right here. We'd be like, yo, I'm fucking huge and shit. Yeah, what if torture was happy? Oh, we are going to draw a happy torture. Pixel Blaze choosing to follow, thank you. That's actually throwing me off of like what he's supposed to be doing. This menace. Add church. Okay. Well, maybe church and a George later. But like, I think we got pedal to the metal on fucking torture here. Tevin just shows up and donates 25 out the gate. Like, good afternoon, Matt. Thanks for the advice on schedules the other day. Helped me a lot. Oh, yeah, no, absolutely. I like this narrative that's going around about just throwing motivation to the wind and not counting on it. So anytime I can simp for that notion, I'm into it. Also, thank you for the grocery money. Camp silence. Will Project Nexus 2 be ported to the PlayStation and Switch? Gosh, man. I hope, but we gotta see how the sales do. Can't count the maids before they hatched. We are just two dudes. Well, like four, because we got Cheshire and Lochner. Lochner does a lot of work for us, so it can't be understated that all the sound effects are good because he's good. Salted Sculpts, with 15 bits, I have spent the last $2 that I currently possess to say, fuck yes, Torture, let's go. I figured Torture would be popular. Y'all saw the FNF mod about it lately, right? Dude fucking killed it, man. Not Derek following, hot damn. No Derek's allowed in my stream. Actually, I don't like the body position at all. So we are going to... What am I doing? I'm gonna go here. So just erase it. It's digital. Oh shit! Donation from a name I couldn't possibly hope to understand. I love you. Well, I love you too. Thank you. And a Marshmallow following, as well as a Jaziel Master 1 following. We're talking about the mod with the grunt in the background or the other one? I don't know what the other one is. The other one I saw had the grunts in the background. Did you trim your beard? Or did I trim my beard? Not lately. I haven't even shaved my neck. No, I did not shave my neck. It's the same as it's been. I should have shaved, you know, seeing as how I was going to be hosting a stream tonight, but I was like, eh, I'll just eat a bunch of spaghetti and get out there. Do I have, like, mess on my shirt? That'd be fucking great. I'm gonna show up with, like, fucking red spots all over my shirt. Yeah, Cherry Dog is vaccinated, but he believes that everyone should still wear a mask. That's where he is. I thought Among Us characters were like 6 feet tall. Also, is Among Us still relevant? Do people still play that? So this is what you meant by I gotta get back to work when I was talking to you. Yes! Getting a cat next week and going to name him Tricky, that poor bastard. Cats are pretty cool though. Microphone too quiet. This is as loud as it gets, so the only thing I can do is put it closer to me. And I got like an AC and a dehumidifier and a fan going on in this room. It's kind of awful. Slurp, I appreciate the simping, but don't annoy people with it. Imagine Tiny Murderers, Hank. I missed a dono. Fuck, no, thank you. I know the Kickstarter for Project Nexus is over, but what's the best way to support the game's development? Is there any ways to help donate? No. Just effectively wait until the game's out and then buy as many copies as you care to. All donations here just go to my own food budget. Which I appreciate immensely and is, honestly, half of the development. Can control. The chat's going out of control. Don't look like they are. Do I need to turn the gain up on this? Is that better? That's worse. Two mods in development right now. One takes place in the building, one... Both kick ass in their own ways. I love to hear it. I love to hear it. And I'm... You know what? I bet this fan's fucking everything up. But I need it to stay cool. Thank you for the bits, though. I like the nose breathing. Yeah. Slurp was camp? No. Grunt smile, or does Grunt smile? This one might, like that. What if he smiled like that? Oofmaster and Frenchu La Patata has followed, thank you. Yeah, Torture's in a good mood. But the last time I drew Torture, I did him some serious injustice, so this is kind of nice. Jetta MGG, seeing you gain viewership on Twitch is very great. Keep up the good work. Oh man, I feel like I haven't gotten better at anything. I've just been consistent and lucky. So I mean, far be it for me to turn that shit down. Also, thank you, Alexia, for the donation. Hi and hello to you. Thank you for dropping by, and of course, thank you for chipping into the food fund. Je m'en gâte, Lamau. Thank you for following. Can you smile for the chat? I am smiling. This does remind me of all the maps you've designed. Who's your... All the mags, who's the favorite? Oh, jeez. I can't play favorites, man. I never can. Leif Elsa J has followed. Thank you. Any chance of one of these for Scrape Face? Unlikely. He's such a one-off. I like him. He's a fun character. Maybe if there's demand for it, like there's demand for fucking torture. I'm not saying no outright, I'm just saying probably not, but... I always draw for fun. I have to draw for fun, I'm so bad at it. Rino Fevic, as well as Taller Habitat, following. Thank you. No, yeah, yeah, the hands are going to be going on here, like I had before, but I had just not put back. The original sketch I had a little earlier had hands like a so. I should actually put those back now. Yep, he's flipping you all off. That rapscallion. I draw so tope. You don't have to be mean about it. Wait, like a shark smile? Shit, since it's Shark Week, we just give him a fin too, right? Nope, sorry. Not putting my shark waifu bullshit in this. Imagine how fast the whole of Madness Combat would be fucking dunked. Or at least my participation in it, if I had started introducing that. I do like that kind of smile, though. Like, just the... Well, that looks fucking straight up mischievous. It's gonna be a cow on its nose. Nah, just like that, I fucking ruined it. Oh, grunt hands are fun. HW doesn't earn. Also, Ghost 3248 following. Thank you. Sir Crocs also following. Thank you. Wait, can I draw by looking at the stream over there? No, that's fucking wretched. Don't do that again. Skill of 1 to 10. How effed would they be if one of their mags actually dissented? No idea. Probably wouldn't be that bad off, though. I do not like those hands. Thank you. Is there such a thing as Babby Grunts? No. Alexia, 1212, donating $10. Thank you. Hi again, just donating for your hard work that you do. Gosh damn, thank you. Gosh damn. Much appreciated, and I will do my best to keep working. Sleepy Ghost, thank you for dropping by, and thank you for following. In chat, it's time for Mag Agent Tortilla to get a sticker. Yeah, yeah. Gonna make a little burrito bowl in his head. There's the rice, there's the beans, this is all the meat. I'll roll them up real good. Sanhoro Zico following, thank you. Gabsy, 50 bits. Have some bits, cool man, Krinkles. Well, thank you for giving me bits, cool man, big giver. You should add cats, but they are dangerous and come every 3 years to kill off anything Nevada has. They have large teeth. I don't want animals in madness, because then they could die, and I don't want to make dogs and cats die. It's not fun for me. Not dizzy following, thank you. But like paw beans, like that. With some of my furry garbage. Yeah, no, we're not doing that. Maybe I should just do streams for my furry garbage. Just draw the big old Bobo right here. I suppose I can put it somewhere here. Do not do that. One, how was your 4th of July? Two, please don't forget to eat dinner and stay hydrated. I ate a bunch of spaghetti before I came up here. I love spaghetti. It was with meat sauce and a bunch of chicken. One, my 4th of July was pretty cool. I went to the art museum up on Lemon Hill to watch the fireworks with some friends. We played Exploding Kittens until it got dark, and then we watched, shit, it's like a 15-minute fireworks show. It was great. Also, thank you very much for the donation. Dude, torture has claws. That's been canon since he showed up, so. Oof, look at them burps coming out of me. I'm disgusted. Oh, Inquis is here. How's it going, dude? You didn't read my non-highlight message. I don't read a lot of messages, dude. It's hard enough. I gotta draw, my man. I'm gonna put the fan back on. It's a little warm in here. How tall is the average grunt? They are effectively scaleless. In my head, I just assume them to be pretty short. Minuscule even, but to compare it to like the height of a human, I have no fucking clue. Shorter for sure. Seven to be on with another 25. Damn, dude. Thank you. Gotta head back to work. Closing shift tonight, so one more donation to Simp before I go. Stay safe and have a good rest of your night. Dude, I appreciate that. You stay safe, my dude. You are the one out there. But I will, at your behest, stay safe. Coca-Cola has chosen to follow. Thank you. Yeah, only donate if you can, dude. Don't feel obligated. Good lord. We're here to chat with you guys. Be like, yo, what's up? You guys yell at me and scream memes at me. It's fun. Donos there if you just got a dollar lying around. You want to buy me some chicken? Fucking moths. Yeah, I don't think I'm doing a furry art stream. It's funny, but I'm not doing it. Friend wanted to hang out, plus they play Hunt Showdown and drink with him for a short while. I'll return if you're still on. P.S. I screen crapped every torture smile and share with them. Oh shit, let's see what we got here. Ah. This is different. Salty Sculpts or Ren showing me his engineer. It's very cool. Dude does good work. Yeah, it is cool shit, isn't it? More solitaire cards? More character cards, yeah. As it were. The hair as it's leaving me. Oh yeah. The new Cyber Bandit, the Cyber Bandit Brute. I'm very fond of how he turned out. Today you sit on dev stream, that we were going to fade into the BG later on? Does that mean no more Twitch streams? You sit today on dev stream that we're gonna fade into the BG later on. I don't know what you mean by that. But I still plan on doing streams. Oh! Yeah, today you said on dev stream that we're gonna fade into the BG later on. What does that mean? What is going to fade? Because like that blank, we're gonna fade into the BG? I feel like there's a missing noun in that sentence. What is the subject matter? Oh no, I'm talking about me. The streams will still go, but my presence on Discord and Twitch and shit. Or on Twitter, rather. Gonna fade away. I still plan on doing streams. I'm going to bed. Good night. Well, thank you. Big ol' handsome boy. He's just real curious, that's all. Terrible Blake main followed, thank you. Have you seen the Sanford mod? If so, I have not seen that one. Or if I did, I forgot about it. Should my hands are dry. Lotion stream. He did a shout out to Madcom. I thought he just mentioned it. Like this gummy thing looks like Madcom. Nah, I think Markiplier's got better things to do than harass me. What's wrong with Markiplier? He's not boomer shit. Ibra, thank you. Alright, let's do some lines. That hard line, yeah. I think Torture's big round head has taught me that I don't know how to draw circles. This is the best worst day ever. Y'all fucking nuts. There. I'm gonna trace the fucking circle that way. God, I'm such a hack. Bulbous head. Well, I don't want it to be perfect. That's why I'm like just tracing it by hand, so that it comes out kind of janky. It's this little area right here and this little area right here. It's just too much for me. I'm gonna upset. Okay, you guys need to knock it off with the Etsy shilling. That shit's becoming obnoxious. I appreciate your enthusiasm and definitely appreciate where your art is with that, but stop being annoying, yeah. Well, I don't want my store to become a meme, that's the thing. It's like, you know, my livelihood, not a meme. When is Madness 12 coming out? Oh gosh, maybe 2 years? Maybe longer, who knows? It's gonna be a while though. Seven years, I mean. Oh Christ. 20 years, I'll be 60. My hands will be shaking too much to animate. Yeah, the thing is, yeah, I'm not joking. I got like 9.5 to do first. We'll see if I can't bang out a short or two. All the nonsense I'll have to wind up doing for Project Nexus will definitely keep me busy too. But I will start putting rubber to road on Madness 12 just as soon as part 2 of 9.5 is done. That much is true. At least we got an update. I update my Newgrounds all the time. I also update my Patreon with pretty regular frequency. I'm not too obnoxious on social media about updates though, so you do have a point. Overblaze 8 has chosen to follow, thank you. Is there an update for MPN coming out? You mean like news or patch? Because we've been patching it like fucking crazy. I think there might be another tonight. News, I can't be sure. We're pretty close to being 1.0, so we want to try and be quiet about that until we're certain. So, no promises. Divinity is followed as well as Ducky Duckling and Demon Diem. Thank you. Thank you for following. Means public release. 1.0 is when the guns come out, as it were, and we start actually marketing this fucking thing instead of just, being so insular about it. If that's the right word. Not sure if it is. But yeah. That's when we go from radio silent to obnoxious as fucking hell. Killing me. Lottie87Z following, as well as Viltus Pro. Thank you both. Oh, hello there, Louty. Bitch lasagna. The bitch lasagna. Hell yeah. Hey! Thank you for the host there, Lottie. And Ducky Duckley subscribing with Prime. Thank you. Nah, not real. You're the manifestation of something you desperately needed to believe in. Is it going to become a sticker along with the others? Well, if my sticker guy never gets back to me, which is a fucking thing that's happening, I may just wind up making a print with all these things. But no, the communication back and forth with the sticker guy is nice and open. It's just, since it's like through a chain of connections, communication is slow, so check this shit out by Gibbsy. That's pretty based. Let's take a screenshot, post it right here. Whoops, fucked up everything. There we go. See, look at how cool that is. Blam. It's got a double-barreled shotgun and a pipe. And some grenades. Thank you, Gab Superhero. Letting us see your cool art. My art doesn't seem nearly as cool, damn it. I must press on. No, no, the amount of talent in the Madness community is fucking bananas. Also, Yappershy converted from a Prime Twitch, Prime Gaming to a Tier 1 sub. Thank you. Made them subscribe at Tier 1 as well. Thank you both. Hype train incoming. Bench, well, thank you for, dropping by and checking it out. Yeah, day's not bad. Gabsy, 10 bits, thank you so much for showing off my art. Have more bits, more, thank you. Spend them all in the same place, I will. Oh, love you 3-0, subscribe tier 1, they've subscribed for 3 months, currently on a 2-month streak, thank you. Hype. We got a hype train going. Oh, this drawing's not nearly as cool as the others, I'm a little upset. But hey, they can't all be winners. One hour late, I wouldn't worry about it. Oh man, I am shiny today. What's up with that? Megan's House of Fluff, subscribe tier 1, thank you. Tier 1 for 2 months in advance, no less, damn. My man, I couldn't be a lamp. Lamps produce light, don't reflect on. I could be a mirror. Pepper me, subscribe, tier prime. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, pardon me. Oh man, yawn. Random Ink, thank you for the kind words. What do you think about the Cowford image going around? It's just silly shit, man. It's nothing we ain't seen before. Maybum has donated $10. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, yeah, the paws are pretty cute. Random Ink, subscribe to your Prime, or with Prime, they've subscribed for 2 months, currently on a 2 month stream. Streak! Thank you. Thank you. Zane the Killer 12 subscribed with their Prime, thank you. And we're back on the hype train. Damn, guys. You're killing it. You're killing me. I can't tell. Mortalia donated $3. How many of these do you plan to do? Enough to fill this. And then make a print of it. And then sell the print on Etsy. So I can buy meat. That's what I plan on doing. I also want to take each one of these and make stickers out of them, but I'm in long talks with the person who can put those together for me for an affordable price. But ultimately, I am motivated by the love of art and the love of eating. The love of paying my rent. Yeah, I am making the money. Jesus fucking Christ. I appreciate you guys for seeing fit to pay for my groceries. I'm torn between thinking Torture is crazy, cute, or hot. Nah, he's just cute. There he is. Marshmallow Bunny subscribing. Thank you. Ah, from Silquist. I appreciate that. Are grunts canonically humans? No. They are abstractions of humans. That is important to the lore. Oh, don't worry, I'm not starving. Look at that shit. Not starving. Nude. Oh, I can't answer that explicitly. Do it again. I did it perfectly the first time. I can't do it again. No, there's no ice in there. It melted. Hello, Sonic Fan Creations. How we doing? Are grunts born or do they just spawn? I'm not answering that one explicitly. Tick Tick Toby. Mag Agent Torture, my beloved. Yep, that's him. Him, them. Protect small things. Well, what FPS do I make menace animations at 30? Even 30. Hello, Misty. We've received a level 2 hype train emote. Let's share that, I guess. What happens if I click that? Well, that's cute. This is precious. Dogs are pretty based. Shadow Dude 1 following, thank you. Rooster of Hot Wings. Well, thank you. Thank you. Oh, Phoebe, also following. Thank you. What is dissenter style? Yeah, I'm just giving you shit. No, it's an improvement, so it's staying forever. Decentering these nuts. So that's the correct answer. Decentering. Yeah, it's kind of weird that it's called dissenter style when it's just natural progression. It's not alternate, it's forward. Yeah, that's what he was referring to. I like it a little rougher. Clean lines are for nerds. Wow, it didn't look terrible. He's huge. You know what that means, right? He's got huge guts. Fred S. 564 following, thank you. Slurp. Oh, Slurp was just fucking pantsing me in front of everybody now. Slurp, you were under 5 feet. Braids are fun to draw. It's just circles. And you draw like all like two of them. These double braids are a cool look. I have a Huion drawing tablet, but I have an issue and it freezes. Sounds like a driver error. Or maybe you've got other software like monopolizing your focus. Another thing you might want to check is if you're using Clip Studio Pro or Clip Studio Paint Pro, is to like toggle back and forth between WinTab and tablet PC until shit starts working. That might help. Or it could just be a hardware issue and I have no fucking clue. And if that's the case, you've gotta get in touch with the customer service. Sucks though. Sorry having that problem. Thank you. Fucking yawns, man. How many of you all did I get yawning? People want to watch me animate. I'm like at the top of the bell curve as far as madness animators go. Top of the bell curve means average. Two, choosing to follow. Thank you. Salty Skulls, I return. I got some moments in Hunt, including but not limited to planting an axe in the skull and dressed as the play, the Doctor. Hey. Stay Floopy Solo. Thank you. You guys are nuts. Whole bunch of mixed nuts. How many pieces am I thinking about doing? As many as it takes. Like I said, I would like to fill this out to some degree. Thank you, Slope. This person is just pushing it. Like they're being fucking cute. I mean, you could always learn the way we learned and just do it. Get the practice up. Can't hurt at all. Fart jokes with reverb or top tier. Yeah, pretty much. If you stop laughing at that, then you're done. Get off the internet. You've had your fill. You need to go. Gallo 807 following, thank you. Yes, hello, Gallo. Cameo cheered one bit. I've been screaming and farting compilation shit. Looks like I just got the tail end of a conversation there. I look sweaty as fuck. Yeah, I don't know. I'm just shiny as hell. That's all there is to it. Where are a runt's eyes and mouth? Is it under some weird skin flap or something? I will go for or something. Random viewer 42 following. Thank you. Salty Scopes with the 4 bits. I watched Incident again for the first time in a while. Never really thought about it, but Magview 4's headset reminds me of the Virtual Boy. Could have been inspired, who knows? Virtual Boy, you had to sit on a table. Music is a tad loud, you say. Is that a tad better? I blocked you on Discord. That doesn't sound like something I'd do. I mute people on Discord. I do not block them. You have the right to speak, you do not have the right to my attention. I've come to find that people just don't respect your time, you know? Sure, people here can absolutely relate to that. Do you know when this piece of yours will be out? I'm definitely going to buy it, or the tricking poster you have in stock right now. Oh, you mean like this? it's going to be a minute. I'm just going to keep adding characters to it until it feels compositionally cogent. Some along the way, I'm going to be trying to get it into stickers, but that's a long-form communication I have with my sticker guy. I'll deal with that as we go. But you know what? We're making great progress on this, and we've only been at it for an hour and 45 minutes, so I'm going to get up and stretch my legs a little bit, get some more water in my thermos. I will be back soon. Wait, where'd the music go? Why is the red light twerking? I don't know. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Ah, back to work. Last bit drop before I kick back and work while watching the stream. Torture's looking solid, and I do plan to make him too scale once I get Hank and some of his crap out of the way. That's gonna be badass, my dude. Say it. 6701 donated 5. Hope you're having a good day. By the way, you made my childhood. Well, I'm glad I could be a part of that, dude. Like, it's always wild to me. It's been happening a lot more recently. People just ping me on Discord or send me emails saying that they're happy about what I threw out there. And I'm just like, damn, it's fucking wild. It's weird to me, you know? flap. Clean this shit up. Tune Fool has followed me. Thank you for following along. Try and make it worth your time. We shall see. Your best trash can, subscribe tier 1, thank you. Massively appreciated. You should make a dark blue mag that is made of poison. I don't want to do that. Sorry. I want to make a torture mag. I want to put nails in his face. He'll be like, you're so pretty. Some nails in your face. Such a pretty mess. Mando, cheer with the face. Thank you. Almost at 300 follows. Oh shit, nice. Sound of the pen, you could hear the pen. Sada, sada. FK, UDM, thank you for the follow. Also, you're gonna dip out and head for bed, see you around. Thanks for dropping by there, of course. So 23 choosing to follow, thank you. Stop picking.
Not picking at.
Thank you. Have I eaten? Yeah, a couple hours ago. Why are you eating with Pogo? Why? Pogo man. I mean, imagine not eating your burgers. I saw you. I think next time I find a beggar asking for some spare change or something, I can just like jam my finger up my nose and just let him suck the booger off. Like, would that be a karma building exercise? Yes. I'm talking about boogers because this is how I engage with the people in my chat room. They bring up the topics and I engage with them. Today we're discussing boogers and the consumption thereof. Oh yeah, he knows all about them. Or he knows of them. Like, the way his knowledge works isn't, you know. He's aware of them. If you hadn't picked your nose, this wouldn't have been happening. I'm the fucking Giga Chad Booger ears. Fucking kills me, I love it. You stop laughing. Or rather, you guys stop being funny. Then I will stop laughing. This song's good. song is good. Do you use a graphics tablet with or without a screen? I got one of each. More often than not, I use the one without the screen. I do love my 22 HD, but I have to lean forward to use it, and I'm feeling pretty lazy right now, so... That is to say, right there you have my endorsement that a screened tablet is not inherently superior to a non-screened tablet. I feel like they both come with their own drawbacks and benefits. The benefit of a non-screen tablet, of course, being that you can see precisely what you're drawing and your hand is never on top of what you are doing. I'm a great dancer, you shush. Mint condition, choosing to follow, thank you. As well as Ned Labs 3 minutes ago, and 10 minutes ago, TEDxo23, I think I already mentioned that. But if I didn't, I'm sorry, and there is the mention now. I don't feel like I need to customize a fight light pistol. The way they come is just fine. But chances are I'm probably not going to be buying a gun until I've absolutely secured my financial future. Fight light would be badass to own though. Deagle. I mean, again, I need to find, like, secure a future before I'm going buying stupid shit. Is this the official Nevada Twitch? No, this is the official Krinkels Twitch. Speak only for myself. Yes, I have been to Nevada a couple of times. I like this blood. This blood looks fucking stupid. Let's see if I can just loosen up. Maybe my blood always looks stupid. Like right now is the only time I'm really noticing it. I am not the sole historian of all things Nevadian. I do not wish to brown out the blood, not on this one. Just remain high contrast. The blood is just a little too angular. Man, I wish I could do angular blood all the fucking time. Yeah. I like angular blood patterns, like the ones like you see on shit like this. Always thought that stuff looked really cool. It's not something I've incorporated into Madness a lot, simply because I'm inept, but angular blood is fucking legit. I will not have it condemned in my streams. Someone subbed. 11T underscore subscribed T with a prime. Thank you very much, dude. Mint Condition also followed. OJEWAD followed. Thank you. Yeah, I'm going to be bringing that back down here, so... Major Grizzly choosing to follow, thank you. Definitely appreciate that. I thought I erased both sides, but this side just didn't. Time we got 11 o'clock. Shit, I'm gonna go to bed soon. Catch up, Daddy, subscribing with Prime. Damn, thank you. Definitely appreciate it. Major Grizzly subscribed tier 1, thank you. I really love the stream, probably one of the first streams I've ever felt chilled out the whole time. Dang. Means a lot, thank you. Glad you're enjoying it here. There's no bridge on the glasses. I think he'll be fine. Maybe they're nailed to his head. Couple of thumbtacks. Was his glasses red? I can't remember. Let's check it out. It's been a long time since I've interacted with Mag Agent Torture. Oh, let's see. I think you are right. I think he's got some red in there. Look at that big old red handsome boy. You guys are right. That's a win for chat. Oh, Slurp's out of here. Falling asleep, headed off. Good night. Thanks for keeping the peace. And I mean that, not being hyperbolic. They're not dark red, they just have a gradient on one side. Which is important. That may not be enough blood, who knows. Where's the light source coming from on this guy? Dude, I got no good advice. I know you draw for fun, but I'm being sincere when I say that I feel like those could have made for some sick Adult Swim bumps. Yeah, probably. I have never worked in a professional setting, though. I don't think they would want to work with me. Oh, I can't beat the tricky lad. I am too much of a boomer. Yeah, to be damned, sticker bump. Might not be such a bad idea. Also, I gotta make his, like, fucking outlines thinner if he's going to be a part of this so that he scales up correctly. But, fuck. I'll work on that in a minute. Fact. Well, it is getting kind of late. Maybe. Just maybe. Maybe, just maybe, we call it a night tonight, and next time we sit down to this, we get it done. Because I'm getting tired, I kind of want to eat something else. If I don't just smash the mic. We might do this again on Thursday and finish it up. But I want to thank you guys for sitting here and watching me get it done. It's not terrible, right? Fused Grinth, thank you for following. It's not terrible. So yeah, we'll do this again like Thursday or so, maybe even tomorrow if we find the time, because like I'm eager to get this one done just to have it next to all the rest of them. In fact, just for giggles, we'll like save it and just put it next to it in its incomplete state. Buddy. Just so we see. Okay, that's a little too much. Like something to that effect. In fact, what we could do for giggles is make like smaller ones that feature AHW agents, Zoldats, and engineers in the shit. Oh man. This might make for a really good like print, actually, the more I'm thinking about it. So, yeah, we're getting kind of exciting. Kind of exciting. So, yeah, tomorrow or Thursday. If failing that, then the weekend. But, yeah, we'll see you guys then. Take it easy. Wait, no! Raid time, fuck. I'll see who's up. Let's see who got fucking raid. Can't wait to crop and abuse the screen caps I took. Gonna chug beer and continue to work. Hell yeah, bro. Alright, we're in raids. No one's up. Never mind. False alarm. Good night. Love.